Cotton's maternity cover is here to see you, Mr. Lemon.
First up, it's Holly Willoughby!
I just touched Holly's tit.
My name's Holly Willoughby.
It's
apparently, a white Russian got a sword up his bum with One Direction.
Holly, it's me, our other team captain. She's still got a job. It's Kelly Brook.
Had sex with Jeremy Kyle.
She's rough as toast. It's Kelly Brook. Kelly, you look like you've got a wedding dress on, but it's like a sexy version. You've ripped the sleeves off. You've gone, yeah, get inside me. Hey, Jones, having a good time? Yeah! Are you having a good time? Yeah! Are you having a good time?
Great time.
Holly's really jealous.
Here we go.
Because she's like jealous because she's got the second best boobs on Celebrity Juice now.
Saying I'm not jealous.
We're friends, we know each other. It's so lovely.
You're not jealous?
We've been
Hug. Go on, hug each other.
If you overstep the mark once. You...
Hug. Go on, hug.
Come on, Kelly.
Snog
and get
it
over with.
No!
Why are you being weird?
That was awkward because it wasn't
natural. I'd say, you know, like if I was wanting to welcome someone to the show, I'd kiss them.
I knew that was coming.
What's up? Are you jealous of her? Just give her a friendly kiss. Welcome to the show.
On the cheek.
Wherever you want to.
Yoga on Monday night.
What was that like?
It was really good. Yeah. I loved it.
Do you think you'll be easier to bend over, Alan?
Can I ask you a personal question?
Please.
When you're making love to a man, can you kind of hold him with your hidden area?
I'm not good.
Have you ever just like laid down on your back and gone, can you feel that? I'll tell you when to leave. I'll tell you when to leave. Cappuccino!
Stop right now. Thank you very much. It's Emma Potter! Yeah. I sound just like her, don't I?
It wasn't you, that was Emma singing.
No, was it? It was me.
Go on.
I'll do it again.
Stop right now! Thank you very much!
Did you know? You've got to look at me.
I'm concentrating. It's Holly on another bike.
Yeah.
Kelly, what's your left and right? Who's on your left?
that confuses me. Left has got the L. Left.
What?
Look at your hand, pick up your left hand. And that's a L for left. Obviously not on the telly looking this way.
If you do it this way, Ralph.
yeah, that, don't do that now, I'm not going to know.
If you just tuned in, welcome to QI.
Your own fault. If you smell fish, that's your own fault. Get a wash.
What's your buzzer this week?
I've got bigger boobies than her. I'm more stylish than her. She's such a jealous cat.
That's Kelly before she puts a Kelly Brook voice on. Let me tell you, before she got in and she put her makeup on, she looked like Sloth from Goonies. Okay, let's...
Holly, what are you doing? Holly, you're fucking it up, man.
Yeah, but his was the better.
We're down under, you've ruined it. You fucking ruined it. Holly!
Yeah?
Come here. Come here. Holly, I can see your ham sandwich.
Yes, no! Cleaning the windows! Cleaning the windows, feeding the horse!
That's correct, Kelly Brook! Yes.
Get... Oh, it is his brain, isn't it?
Oh!
Yes! Spit roast, Kelly Brook!
For celebrities.
And find out which team is going to win a point for the team by touching this piece of cardboard!
I touched it first!
That's Thursday, I have to be 2 at 10 o'clock.
Did I win?
Yeah.
Hair plucking.
Oh. Hair plucking.
Oh. Oh. Go for a nose hair, they're really painful.
A point for your team, well done.
Thank you.
So, the scores at the end of that round are... This is the first time I've ever played this game.
No, it's new... not.
Eh?
This is one of my favourite games we've ever played.
No, this is the first time we've ever played this game.
We've played this game before.
Yeah, shut up. Shut up.
Yeah.
What was your first rule with Scotch Egg Club?
Don't talk about Scotch Egg Club.
What's the second rule of Scotch Egg Club? What's the second rule? Holly?
Don't talk about Scotch Egg
Club. What are you fucking talking about it for then? This is a brand new game.
What? There's a picture of you playing the Scotch Egg game right there. Can you see that? You played this before. I thought this was an original. That's my phone! No! Oh my God! Mate, you need anger management. That is not normal.
You need a new job because you're sacked. And then you will stick it also. Did you kiss?
Did we?
I don't know, did you kiss?
We might have brushed lips.
Do you want to kiss?
No!
Would you like an action
replay? You kissed Emma Bunton, what's wrong with me?
Look, just a little bit.
No, we did it!
For charity.
Let's play the game.
Give you 50 quid to text Santa if you just kiss. Yes, on the lips. Mike, this is for you. Get your tissues, action replay, slow-mo. Now, as been known, some people don't return, so... If I don't come back, I love you all.
If you don't come back, where am I going to say you've gone if I can't say that you've died in a Scotch egg cup?
I was making love with Keith, and he loved me so hard, he went inside me and never came back.